All right, Joey, what's going on?
Well, we got a rain day today, so decided to come to the cabin and, you know, always got to work even when I'm not working, you know, I'm just doing daddy. So we got to fix up the cabin a little bit, and then we're going to head out into the woods. We're going to try to kill one.
All right, let's get after it. Gotta switch the light bulb out right there. Unreal. That's what happens when you're friends with linemen. You gotta help them do this stuff.
You wanna give her a try or what?
Yeah. If my shoulder was good, maybe.
Skinny. Daddy's almost there. You don't want to get a video of me dying, do you?
Jared, what's a word?
Nothing much. We just had to get this thing, that was it. So, we're gonna shoot the bow a little bit. It's what, 2:30 right now?
Yeah, I think so.
We're gonna shoot the bow and then we're gonna head right out to the woods.
Yeah, all right.
So, hopefully we're sitting by 3:30, but.
All right, guys, just so you know, it rained all day. We just got it to stop. It's looking real nice out now. So, we're hoping that the deer move tonight, so talk to you guys in a little bit.
All right, guys, we're heading out hunting right now. It's 3:30. It gives us, what, 3 hours before dark. I'll let you guys know how the walk is. It's going to be a little wet, so.
All right, see you guys there. See you.
She's still right over here in the brush, so hopefully Mama comes out. Or Daddy.
Alright guys, we got a doe again. I can't get it because she's too far out by in trees, but we think that Mama doe is coming in now. We're hoping that she comes in right before her last light. Say we still got 30 minutes, so hopefully she follows this trail down and we get a shot, so we'll keep you guys posted. I don't think you guys can see it. I think she's behind a tree right now, but they're working out back there. Another one just came out. There's two of them. That's the fawn. Alright guys, we have five of them out here now. Nice little draw. Here comes that one running up. There's that fawn that we saw. Watch that fawn all night. Yeah, I know. I just don't think they're gonna come in. Hopefully that fawn makes the wrong move to come this way and Mama follows. He's at your back. Still out there just feeding. After all that rain, we knew they'd have to come out and feed eventually. Just gotta hope that they nestle in here. There's more deer back in here, not sure exactly where, but yeah. Here comes that other group meeting up. You'll see the fawn run out here soon. Just see her. Sighting. They're definitely munching on acorns that are falling through here. A lot of acorns on the ground, especially in this area. So close, but yet so far.
skittish if they want to come any closer.
We'll be back soon. We'll get back on them. Just deer running through like crazy now. With all them deer come out, we just had another one cut in front of us. They're running wild. You can tell that wind's really messing them up. Don't want to move until they know it's safe. Rut's coming though, guys. Rut is coming. So, deer will be hitting the ground then.